I read it, it was alarming. I think that's, you know, Robert's intention is to alarm us. It was not a decision or a process that we took lightly. We wanted to make sure that the boy, Joshua, played by Gabriel Bateman, seemed malicious enough and pushed all the right buttons in Kyle and was threatening enough to cause Kyle to snap and resort to violence. It's not something Kyle wants to do, and he feels ashamed of it afterwards, but it is what he has experienced with in his own childhood. He's sort of perpetuating the violence from his own experience. And at this point in his life, you know, he's lost everything because of whatever this entity is, and so it's sort of the object of his frustration and letting all of that that rage out, and it happens to be violence. yeah, it's a little crazy.
Robert called me up at home, and I was just thrilled. And then we were talking. He said, he explained the show. It sounded exciting. Then we got to my part, and I'm really, and he went, okay, so if you look at the comic book, you're in one panel, and it's a white guy. But don't worry, we're going to change it. And usually when this happens, when Hollywood tells you something, any seasoned actor knows, do not believe the words that come out of Hollywood's mouth.
Yeah.
They're famous for lies. But Robert is such a man of such generous spirit. And the way he talked to me about what he wanted to do with the character was amazing. And so I said immediately, oh, I'm in. And he said, well, don't you want me to send you a script? And I was like, no, just your word is enough. And he more than made up for it. I mean, I love the chief, and I'm so happy that he thought of me. It was really an honor, and it was fun. So it was great. The audition process was fabulous.
He likes to keep his position as the comic book writer and creator, and then he made sure that our structure was all sound and that we were all on the same page in terms of, you know, how the characters were supposed to feel and where they were supposed to go throughout the episode, and established a very, you know, common language with Adam Wingard, our director, for the first episode, and then he just handed it off, and if we ever went astray at all, he would step in and kind of like say, you know, hey, don't do that. But yeah, that was pretty much it. He's like the comic book guy, you know.
Kyle, you asshole! I can see you. Let me in. You know I'll stay here all goddamn day if I have to.
Please go.
Leave your sorry ass all alone. Not a chance.
You can't be here.
Ross is that Kyle definitely wants that in his life, and he wants to love and be loved, but he's sort of keeping himself from being able to do that so that he can protect his tribe, you know. which was, you know, one of the bigger struggles for Kyle. So that's kind of how I felt about that.
But I think exploring loneliness actually is really important. I feel like it's a very human, universal experience that we all have, that I think